Brian, look at Brian. Hey, look at Brian.
Hey, Brian, hold up.
Let's go. Let's go, Brian.
Brian, hold up.
I already got the video.
Let's go, Ron.
Brian, go.
Good time, I got on the video.
Oh, yes, sir. Yes, sir. I hit it from up here, bro.
Let's go, boys.
Hey, Brian, do the NLE chopper. Yo, you retarded?
Yeah.
Oh, you are. Oh,
okay, roll.
You want to do this right now?
No.
Oh, boys.
Oh,
man.
Hey, let me see the video. Hold on.
Let's go, boys.
Everything looks so much slower on video. Like, you record a basketball game.
We need a win again. Christian, where you get that from, boy?
Off your ass, man.
Christian, where'd you get it?
I was so nervous when Brian had the ball in his
hand. Bro, same, bro. Bro, that's why I celebrated like, so hard when we
I was just like,
I felt like we were going to get
today when we made that pass. When he like had the ball in the defense.
Back then, you left back.
I was like,
I thought we were going to concede.
Dude, doesn't make you play left back more.
Oh, he jumped over that kid. I don't know what it was, but the kid was over there. That's all it
is. You in the midfield, bro, that's cap.
Bro,
no, dude, the midfield is
gone. Bro, the midfield? This season,
bro,
on, bro.
But they have no mid, they have no
mid. Yeah, I know. We dominated. Possession in the midfield, we had that for like the whole game. And it was calm, like we found this one last
time. And ball!
He's friendly, no cap.
Yeah,
like he's.
Oh, yeah, run.
Yes, Brian, man of the match.
Oh yeah, Brian.
Man of the match, baby. Two touches on the ball, one pass, success, right?
Bro, the goalie couldn't kick for Jazz, but he kept going to Carter dirty, bro.
But you have 100% pass.
Yes, bro.
Oh! And that was straight call.
That was though.
And you know he's committed to it. You know he's committed to it.
Which college?
Life for that ball, bro.
Hey, Alex is here.
Do you want
what?
Alex.
Which one?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, sir. I'm not here to nothing.
20, bro, is way too tall, bro. That man is like, he can be able to play basketball with that height, bro.
Yeah, he's 05. Tell them that you're not gonna play, they'll change their mind.
Wait, you get in preschool?
Yeah.
What are you gonna do?
Alex. Toros DA did that.
But she was in 8th grade when we were in 6th grade.
Melo.
Bro, when this kid punts it, it's so hard. I have no idea what the ball is.
I know, who's that?
No, I'm talking about camera. Let's get waves. Never like touched it or even got close.
Oh!
like, okay, hey, you're on the ground, and we, me and Phil like pulled you up. We're like, no, get up, get up.
Yo, the ref did nothing, bro. The ref is so shit.
We have two refs. That's so dumb.
Bro, the ref made the game about itself.
What's the problem? Meg's judging bad people.
I didn't even know he was bad. I just like, why the fuck is
so
bad?
Go!
Yo, Kanta, he showed me this video of
dude, bro, literally.
It was in my area. Hey, you come from First Street?
Oh, yeah.
My baby sent this video. He's like, I burst a nerve.
Yo, this guy is so sad.
John, they all have a shared account now.
It's like
but they can see what each other.
But he's like a pop-up ad. He's like whoever gets my number between 1 and 15 gets an account.
Two days off mine, right?
Wait.
I'm 21.
I'm 21st, 22nd.
Bro, I'm 33.
They invest so much in you. Like, they put so much money in. Like, they know what you're spending your time on. Yoni!
Yeah,
you did y'all do ICC Futures last year?
He just came back.
I just watched it during class.
Thank you.
said your phone never cries.
Well, I dropped it once in one of my fucking shots. Through the screen protector.
For the first of the school, I threw your phone over and landed and then cried.
Hey! Get hard! Get tight!
He's so bro, he's like 6'5". And he's fat.
No.
Wait, is it free?
It's concession.
Is it free?
Oh, no.
I got
you.
Say no more.
Yeah.
You only got me, bro.
Oh.
Exactly. Yes. Two, baby. And they got it on film.
I'm just gonna play mine, bro. Like, before mine, he's gonna beat the shit, bro. So
I don't
know what that's a
bull. That was not.
Bro, Clinton, you dropped a quarter.
Oh, dang it. That's vital for
us.
Hey, Ryan, come on, come with
the ski mask?
Yo, Clinton.
No, don't fucking play.
Daddy.
Dude, you don't have to fucking ski mask.
I dare you. I'll pay you 10.
Hey, come on, hey, Beavers. Hey, Carter, can you watch us?
Ryan, I'll pay you 20 bucks. Just walk in there.
Christian, come with us. Come on.
Bro, I'll pay you if you wear that ski mask.
Let's go!
Yeah.
I got money though.
I had like four for stars.
What?
Alright,
no, the thing is, like, if we don't play on a good field, it's gonna be hard to pass.
Sube, sube! Tiene mucho espacio!
There's nothing worse than that Pilgrim field. Remember that, Ergen? Pilgrim, remember, like, they didn't have lights, so, like, the truck pulled up and lighted the field. We tied. Remember, it was on that small field? It was tiny in the line. No.
Oh, yeah.
They were both small fields. And they don't even.
I'm gonna get more.
Oh, yeah.
shoulder.
They like to share their arms. Soft. Arms are bad.
And we tied straight last year. Their JV A team or something like that. Like their best team. And if you look at Lamar Soccer JV Instagram, they have one good player named Ethan and like Bubba, some other guy's nickname. Like this little fat mitt. You know,
they can't touch the goalie, bro. Why
place the suburb team that is the worst,
just like
way worse.
Are the truly fields?
I don't know how you say it.
Yeah, they're all turf. Because their suburb
team technically a stadium, but like, I think it's Lamar Stadium. Like, but Del Mar is their original,
you know,
original stadium.
Heights has a decent field. It's like a nice area, but the field, it's high. It's one of the better ones.
Bro, he cold.
It's not saying much.
My backup goal is cold. Bro.
Brazo Sport.
Okay, Brazo Sport.
Sounds so familiar. Okay, Heights away. Okay, we're playing Lamar at home, okay? So we have to beat
them. No, we play them twice. We play them at Butler and Dye.
Which I am.
Heights away. Heights and Thursday, San Houston away. Burbank. Dude, that's what we played last time. It's the worst field we played. San Houston field is the worst. It everywhere we went had a pothole. Chavez away, Chavez horrible. Westbury Field, Westbury Field's good. Westbury Field's good. At least it was last week.
So Westbury Field's good.
No.
That's you. Good.
West side has a good field. West side. I think they're good.
The last time we were last game, we played like a different thing the second time. Because they used like hard to play.
West side.
Chavez. West side. We play West side home.
Yeah, yeah, yeah!
Oh! 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 Oh!
inside. I have my license. I have my license. I just seen my uniform.
You went to like the
training, yeah. And I did the online thing. 2 days.
But if I'm just like standing there, like here, 17, like for $10 an hour with a little fit,
and you can easy.
They look at your eyes. Like, I've done a practice test. They look at your eyes while you're looking, and then you do one in the parallel park.
That's the intensity we need. That's what
you're doing. Yes, I won. Hey, he's going to tap the ball.
License like a couple weeks ago, I would go with him.
He doesn't even look half Asian.
No. They get one shot left.
I thought they had like high standards, like they only accept like this player.
Yo, Kata, let me know when your dad uploads this. Bro, I'm trying to
probably
go crazy.
Can you draw like edit clips
Vimeo.
For us?
It's, yo, I'll pay someone to edit.
Hey, what is it?
Like $10.
Probably Vimeo. It's
what
like
is Vimeo?
YouTube,
your dads are gonna record every
game that you can, cause like the ones that don't have stand, it's not high enough.
Who does he send it?
And he uploads it to Vimeo,
which is like YouTube, but it's more private. The whole game. But you have to pay for Huddle. Vimeo, it's an app.
I think.
Cause Vimeo is more private.
Yeah.
V-I-M.
George.
Vimeo. V-I-M-E-O.